Alright, we're back again. While I was gone, I picked up this canister right down at the bottom. Let me see. Yeah, it was that canister with bug spray. Alright, Scissor Man has just left, and now we're going to continue. Okay, we've investigated everything here, so now what I'm going to do is going to investigate downstairs, just the floor below. Damn phone. I'm coming. She takes forever walking down the stairs. But this is as fast as the game moves. Come on, lady, strut your way down there. There we go. Let's investigate this room. Light switch. Much better. Gas balls for a stove are lined up. Let's investigate. Visual stored inside. Okay. Check the fridge. Make ourselves a sandwich. One leg of ham is contained inside. What? No mayo? Can't make a sandwich out of mayo. Ham will be too dry. It's a key. Now this is the time to be using a bug spray. Use the bug spray. No, not the ham. Oh God, bugs didn't follow me out. Now I'm gonna use bug spray here. Come on, use the bug spray. You can do it. Yes. A pocketed golden key. I wonder if that's what the golden foyer. As you can tell, like every area we go into, usually got a color code for the main foyer. We're nearest to the green foyer, but the one we was at the beginning of the game was the golden foyer. So I reckon the golden key goes to the golden foyer. We're going to have to test that theory out. All right, this room. Yep, locked. What's happening outside? Yeah, it'd be nice to have a pool. Strut, strut, strut. Alright, now we're downstairs from previously. Oh, creepy brain room. Wait, this one. Nothing to examine here. The light is on, which is a nice change. I doubt Scissor Man can do a jump scare in this room. Unless he's in here. Ooh! A new guy! Pumpkin face or zombie boy. Move. Oh wait. Music stopped. Not really time to be relaxing. The guy was just jumped down. She's just conking on the floor. Alright, you had a tough day. I'll give you a break. Really jiggly, aren't you? Ooh. Okay. We lost the insecticide. Perfume, ham. Well, nothing else here to examine apart from zombie guy. Let's give him a revisit. Disturbed him from his nap. There must be something important there for him to be guarding it. Yeah, he's not like Scissor Man. He's tied to a location. Oh, come on. You get exhausted so quickly. Wish there was a stamina bar. Alright. She has no thoughts. It's an ordinary landscape picture. Yeah, just use your decorum. Alright, what's this? Oh, I forgot the light switch. Okay. Stuck in the Caledon pot. Ooh, a weapon. Just what we need. Yep, just like every other switch in this room, in this house. Okay. I don't know whether that's a villain talking or a music tune being played. Oh shit, get out, get out! Run! I know. I'll take Scissor Man to Zombie Man and see if they can fight it out on whoever gets to decide to kill me. What? Ooh. Ooh, that's new. Are you tripped over nothing? No, 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 what are you doing? Use the rock. He was freaking celebrating after he killed me, didn't he? Little freaking bloody frick. Jumping and enjoy that little tiny B word. Yeah, I'm gonna freaking continue. That freaking midget is about to get his comeuppance. Come on, I'll give him the bloody cane. Smack him on the head. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Yeah, combo. No! Well, did better than last time. Well. Pint size is about to get a slap. No! God damn it! Why did you select. Why did I select rope? How? leave before he comes in. Yeah. Good, the pathway was clear. Colonel, I managed to avoid drowning. Having my riding moments. Yeah, I'm coming back here later. Yeah, can't hide there. This is nice. The intensity has just dropped. Okay, the intensity just built up. Ooh, that little tingly sound in the part of the horror music. Love it. Nope, kitchen's a bad idea. Unless. Yeah, no. Oh, God damn it. I literally thought I could get the frying pan because the rules always change when you're being chased. You can pick up different items and use them. Yeah, what's down here? Yep. Yeah, that's right. Is he coming or not? Don't you just hate it when they keep you waiting? Tempo's building up. He might be close. Come on, I'm sitting right here. might as well just get in the car and get out. Oof. He came right out of nowhere. No door sound or anything. How? How? My lord, lock the doors. Now that is a strategy. I actually didn't know she could move that ladder. You're not gonna put the ladder back up? You know, clean the mess you just made? No? Oh no. Seems like a one-time use thing. Pocketed car ignition key. Nice. Time to go home. Where's this dumb person going? Come on, car. Finally. Forget everybody else. Focus on yourself. There we go. There we go. Staring at the world from my rear view. Just looking back at the world from another level. Multiple gunshots cleared the block. The fun stops. Snitches calling cops. People shot. I wonder when the world stopped caring. I'll never understand this society. First they tried to murder me. I don't know the rest of the lyrics, but... staring through the world in my rear view. Seeing nothing but my dreams coming true while I'm staring at the world through my rear view. She dashed like a hustler. Watching the world from our rear view. Well, that's one ending. Very unfulfilling. And so Jennifer returned to the Granite Orphanage and was found in a room, bored to murdered 3 days later. Now that cannot be a true ending. Cause I got this thing that the dead ends are not a true ending. Unless, okay. Yep, it's not one of the true eight endings. Oh, we're back here again. No. Yes. Square button, not circle. There we go, Clippy. Now try and get us. That's right. We're nowhere to be found. Sayonara. The car key, yeah, we're gonna keep it. Unless there's something in the trunk, nope. Hey, this time I didn't die because of some bird or some insect or some trivial little thing. Except for the hand coming out of the mirror and choking me to death. I see this as a plus. All right, now can we open this door? Nope, locked. All right, I'm gonna go back to searching the adjacent corridor or the adjacent building. Strut, 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 strut. Alright, back in this room. Collapse through there. Investigate the table. Yeah, I was going for the table. Oh, get lost. Okay, so that creepiness stays in that room. Good. Because I got puzzles to solve and I don't need any more distractions. Yeah, I'm not going to investigate that room. You're just gonna ignore my command? Come on. My commands will not be ignored. Okay, again, a case of deja vu here. The old jump scare in the shower. I mean, look at it. It's like, look how animated this all looks. Clearly something's here. Nope, not even the towel, not even this. A box. My lord. Maybe a Metal Gear reference? Who knows? A little anticlimactic. That was really anticlimactic. Alright. Might as well leave. I'm out of here. Nothing to examine. Nothing here. Just that. Nothing. Already examined. Nope. Home time. What a hallway. Two jump scares already. Yeah, this is the area from before where the upstairs actually collapsed downwards and we put like a plank across. So that's the rubble giving me an indication of where I am. Yeah, take a look in here. Oh, yeah, the library. Not gonna work. Alright, give it a quick re-examination. Yeah, Scissor Man gets very lonely. Needs his magazines to keep him company. Give this a whirl. Yeah. Am I not using this correctly? It's a long stick, use it. Yeah. All right, nothing I can do here. Guess I'm gonna have to leave. Nothing, nothing. You relax. Take five, honey. Alright, investigate this room. And probably have one more until we've finished the whole first floor. Or ground floor if you're British like me. So far, the most interesting room on this floor. Oh, bird cages. Hopefully, this one doesn't try to kill me. Oh, rat cages. Oh, there's a different animals in a cage. Oh, psychopath room. Okay. This is the worst room I've been in. Mike, at least the brain jar room is more palatable than this. Alright, I'm gonna leave Those animals are rattled by my presence. End of hallway. Alright, we've done the whole bottom floor. Now to go upstairs. Okay, maybe a rock would do the job to break the wall. No. Alright, now I'm out of here. Wait. Anything here again? No. And that's the end of the hallway. Oh, this is where I got the jump scare by Midget Gardener. Yep, I'm out. I'm gone. Strut your stuff. This makes no sense. This is just the second floor. How's that even possible? Second floor, but it's still the same design. Alright, what's in here? Oh, is this used to stoke the fire? Guess not. Okay, got the robe, got the ham, got the car keys, got the perfume, got the rope, got the stone, got the light canister, got this cane. Nope. Alright, on to the next room. Okay, we got a doll, got a hand. Wait, what's up here? Wait, that's separate from this. Yeah, it is. although it seems to be quite old. Same narrative. There was a child. Oh, different narrative. Okay. So it hasn't been used in forever. Record player. This is probably, in terms of the whole story, this bed was probably used for the two kids that were born to William Simpson. If that's his name, if I can remember his name correctly. And this is where they kept the child in their early days. Okay, we've got the clown, but, ooh, the box can be selected. I wonder what's in the box. A key! Pocketed ritual key. Run. Ooh. Ooh! Watch out! Get out, get out, get out, get out. Now I'm back. God damn it. There must be a way out of this room. Come on, examine. Not quite what I wanted.